I, for one, believe that if Saddam Hussein were an 8-year-old boy and my penis were the United States, then there would... Hard nipples!
God damn it.